I messed up the night. I lost another fight. It's to myself, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up. I messed up the night. I lost another fight. It's to myself, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down. I keep on hitting the ground. But I always get up now to see what's next. Birds don't just fly, they fall down and get up. Nobody learns without getting it wrong. I won't give up.
Try everything.
Try.
way down, stand up. We come into top curls. Now, as you start to fatigue, your elbows are going to start moving. Your shoulders are going to move it to help your biceps. Don't do it. Elbows pinned in. Start at the top. He's ready to go. I love it. You want to imagine an invisible shelf. That's where your hands stop right there. And you see his elbows are barely even moving, right? Is it hard?
It's hard.
Okay, good. Just making sure. Can't tell. But you see his biceps popping right now. Right? This is the second set. The biceps are already popping. That's what this is all about. Keeping the elbows closed in. There's eight all the way down. One more. Just for funsies. Ten. Nice. Reverse fly.
It's your feet. Remember, we're going working right into the middle of your back. I want you to squeeze your shoulder blades together.
I messed up the night. I lost another fight. Lost to myself, but I'll just start again. I keep falling down.
I won't give in until I reach the end.